just as they said of Bach, who was capable of doing with his feet what few can accomplish with their hands. Cameron Carpenter there performed in concert Sousa's Stars and Stripes Forever, and just to be absolutely clear about things, the piccolo solos were played by the feet. And that was not the half of it. I recorded Cameron Carpenter on the Cassavant Chants pipe organ at St. Andrew's Lutheran Church in Matamidi, Minnesota. Performances for the American Guild of Organists National Convention in June of 2008, and a concert from January of 2007.